Hi folks, it's Jody with Strength and Wisdom Tarot, here to do mid-June readings for all zodiac signs. Now like I always say, these are general readings, take what applies, if it applies, you know what to do with the rest. And thank you for everyone who has liked, subscribed, shared to my channel, love you guys, you rock! And if anyone would like a personal reading with me, all the info is in the box below. I do readings within a 24-hour period of contact, so whether you shoot me an email, or you give me a shout over the phone, things are set up quickly and done quickly. If you want to learn tarot, I do have tarot card classes. There are 5 videos and a bonus video. They're $20 a piece. From now until whenever I say, the whole set will be $90 instead of $100. And also my mystery healing boxes that are absolutely beautiful. You want to learn more about them? Give me a shout. Now we get all that out of the way. This reading is going to be for Cancer. Let's see what's shaking with you. Mid-June 2019. Cancer, prepare yourself. Because something's going to come in. And it's going to feel like it knocks you off your feet. Oh. So let's get into this one. Bottom of the deck. This might have something to do with it. Cancer, we have the 5 of Wands. This is petty arguments, gossip, secrets, lies. Could be jealousy. No one sees eye to eye. No one's on the same page. And this fits perfect into here, Cancer. You know, I think it's going to get a little ugly here. So let's get it. Cancer, we're going to start off with the 3 of Swords. This is heartache. This is disappointment. Or heartbreak. And what's crossing you to help or hinder, which is definitely a hindrance. Dang, Cancer, you get the Tower. Now, this is something that comes out of left field, right? Never see it coming. Blows your mind. Now, remember, Cancer, this could be the energy coming from you or the energy coming at you. So, this could be an argument that goes awry. And there's some disappointment, some heartbreak out of it. Whether you're the deliverer or the receiver. It's going to come in like, whoa. And Cancer, you'll never see this coming. Or the other person will never see it coming. Maybe you don't think it goes that far. Or whatever this news is. Cancer, it's going to hurt. Or it's going to hurt someone. Because in your foundation, Cancer, you get the 10 of Swords. This is feeling backstabbed, betrayed, lied to, cheated on. Tens are at the end of the cycle. You know, this is done. So the core here, the foundation, is, you know, feeling duped. You know, like somebody got over on you or you, them. And it's like all of a sudden you find out. And it's just, it's overwhelming. Now, Cancer, if you've struggled with this before, this, to me, already happened. It's at the end of a cycle. You're ready to start over. You're ready to do something different. You know, like the phoenix, Cancer. It's like you rise from the ashes. It's a rebirth. Whatever was painful, you get to leave behind. It's Dunsky. Because your crowning card here, Cancer, is the Magician. The Magician can make anything happen for himself or her. All the elements are in front of him. He brings those opportunities to him. Law of Attraction, you bet. He can create or set the stage for things to come to him. And Cancer, I believe that this is your energy. You know, that after something devastating that probably had to go, needs to go because it wasn't for you. Now, the tower is, you know, built on faulty foundation, you know, and it crumbles because something better can be built upon it. And that's exactly what you can do, Cancer. Build something better. Because you can. Now, in your recent past, you have the past. And this is Six of Cups, you know, nostalgia, fondly thinking about past, when it was, you know, you were a kid, or if you have kids. But they're fond memories. And you know what, Cancer? It's fine, you know, to remember the past. Painful or not. Don't stay. Don't stay in that energy. Because going into your future, Cancer, you have the Eight of Swords. This is a self-imposed mind prison you put yourself in. Thinking about something over and over and over. Overthinking. Worrying. You know, in Cancer, if this gets something to do with the past, that comes full circle and gets blown apart. Now, this could be in a friendship, partnership, love ship, any one of those ships. Remember, Cancer, it had to come to this. So don't worry or stress about it. It is what it is. And there'll be something better for you. You can never get something or have something better meant for you if something isn't taken out of the picture here. Because maybe when something is removed, even though it's painful, it gives you all the space, Cancer, to create, manifest. Now, how people see you in your environment, they see you as the Eight of Wands. This is reciprocated communication going back and forth. Whether it's email, text, Skype, face-to-face, doesn't matter. You're responding. You're not closing yourself off, and that's a good thing here, Cancer. You might want to, but don't. You know, after any type of explosion, there's aftermath. In your environment, Cancer, you have the Ace of Swords. Now, this is about an epiphany. An aha moment, truth, clarity, cutting off the things that no longer serve you. The mightiest sword of all. You get an opportunity here to cut this away. Or somebody that you're dealing with has an opportunity to do this. Now, whether you're lowering the boom or somebody gets on you and you're not going to see this one coming, there will be truth. Either you can, you know, express and tell the truth or receive a truth. And it'll probably set you free here, Cancer. No more wondering. Now, in your hopes and in your fears, Cancer, you have the Queen of Wands. Now, she comes from the suit of Sagittarius, Aries, and Leo. Fire. Or somebody fire-like. This is passion. She's creative. She's motivated. She go gets it done. You know, she has drive. So, Cancer, either this is somebody that you're dealing with that maybe you're thinking about and you're hoping things will change. Or this is your energy, you know, of being determined, being driven, being motivated, being passionate to create the things that you want. Without any disturbance. Cancer, no matter what comes in, out of the blue. And it is painful. And it always takes time to heal. Stay in your truth. Know your truth. You're going to come through. Whatever this is, Cancer. And put your energy back into you in your wants and your needs. Because your outcome card here is the Eight of Pentacles. Now, Now, this is putting your nose to the grindstone. You could be learning a new skill, a new craft, a new trade. But Cancer, you could be putting all your energy back into you to make you the best you you can be. So when this clears, and this heals, you're going to be a whole brand new person. Smarter, wiser. So that is what I have for you. Please keep on liking, subscribing, sharing to my channel, and I'll see everybody back here real soon. Take care.